everybody, welcome back to the channel. So today's video, we're gonna be cutting up the first two of these walnut logs. They absolutely turn out awesome. We cut these into 2 1/4 inch thick live edge slabs. We got these logs from a campground yesterday from one of the recent floods that we had. These actually washed up into the campground. We got 5 logs out of this walnut tree. They're all 8 foot long, so it was a really tall tree, and they're all awesome logs. Very thankful to be able to go and get these. And we also picked up a maple tree while we were there, and we got one log. I'm not sure what it is, but it looks really, really neat. The maple logs are really good too, but as you can see, these walnut logs, they're on the riverbank, they're soaking in water, they had tons and tons of moisture in them. As you can see here, they're starting to split just a little bit. But anyways, we positioned them so we wouldn't be cutting through the crack in every cut. And this is the picture at the campground here. We picked them up. You can see some of the maple logs. And then this is a video actually at the campground. This is the walnut tree, and you guys can see the river there. It's just an absolutely beautiful place. But yeah, we picked up these logs. Very thankful to have them. And at the very end of this log here that we're cutting first, you guys, that board actually splits while I'm videotaping. I videotape right before it and I videotape right after it. I just missed it, but you guys can actually hear it. I slowed down the video and I replayed it a couple times. You guys can actually hear the board splitting, and then you can see it. I was afraid of it. I was hoping it wasn't going to happen, but unfortunately it did. It'll work good for a bar top. You can fill the crack with epoxy or something like that. It'll all work out in the end. But anyways, and I would just wish I would have got that on camera. That would have been so cool. But anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys like the video, give us a thumbs up. Leave a comment down below. And if you guys aren't subscribed already, please do so. That would be awesome. Thank you guys so much for watching. We'll talk to you next time. this blade chain, I'm going to be putting on a Wood Miser double hard 10 degree blade. That's the blade I used to use, and then I kind of went to a different company for a while. I still use the other company. But anyways, I got 15 of these Wood Miser double hard 10 degree blades. I'm kind of experimenting with them and going back and forth between this and the other ones and some other different Wood Miser blade they got. Hopefully gonna be making a video on that sometime coming up to kind of compare the three that I have. I'm sure some of you guys are curious that have sawmills between the different kinds of blades. I'll be making a video on that, but just want to let you guys know that's the blade I'm using in this video. Again, thank you guys so much for watching. We'll talk to you next time.